Alright, time for some more Icewind Dale.
Yes.
That's where we last left off.
Yeah.
We were here. And we were investigating the mysteries of this, sanctuary, so to speak.
I am ready.
So are we gonna get moving or what?
I will do as you ask. I shall do my best.
So we were here last time. And the baptismal chamber was the last place, so now we gotta go this way. Okay, let's try that again. Serena!
Yes.
You're supposed to do your job!
Reasonable request.
Not exactly the way how to start a stream, but whatever. But then again, it was also my fault for not knowing that there would be traps here.
Yes! I gotcha.
Unless maybe her trap skill's not high enough. Perfect.
I will do as you ask.
There you go, Serena. That's how you do your job. Okay.
What you doing?
Not too bad.
Quickly, now. I am off. Yes, labor calls me.
I'm here. On it.
Thank you. I am off. What is your will? Agreed.
I gotcha.
Okay, so we pretty much explored this whole area. Oh no, wait, there's another door over here. That's right. And then we meet right about here. Huh.
Quickly now, certainly.
Show him a little fireball action, dude.
I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff.
Oh, Edward, you idiot. Get out of there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Edward, you idiot. What part of get out of there did you not understand?
I will do as you ask. Agreed.
Moron. Yay. But no, he has his own bravado to blame.
Yeah.
I am ready. A reasonable request.
I gotta do this all over again. So thank you, Edward, for being stupid in my presence.
Certainly.
You don't attack with your knife, right? You're not strong enough with your knife.
shall do my best. Quickly now. Labor calls me.
How may I best serve?
I think we might have to go back to town. Oh, and start selling some of this stuff here before we continue. That's not exactly what I want to do, but I don't have much of a choice. Besides, it'll save my idiots a lot of headache from getting themselves killed. Not to mention, this would be an opportune time to make a little bit of money. Okay, and why are you guys taking a longer route? Hold on. Stop. No, go this way. This way is much faster. So you can just go, whoop, instead of going, whoop. Why, I swear some of these characters have no sense of direction. Okay, Jared, how exactly are you taking damage? Despite the fact there's nothing present. That doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
Labor calls me. I will do as you ask. I'll do my best.
What?
Yeah, I definitely gotta go visit the mage. Write down some of these scrolls.
I will do as you wish.
I'm making my, start making myself some real money. Okay, what's going on?
What is your will? I will do as
yeah,
you
I should have just gone. I don't know what happened.
surely.
I am tired. We must stop.
Even I need to rest once in a while.
I don't mean to interrupt, but perhaps we should rest.
Okay, that's it. I gotta sleep.
Quickly now. Agreed. Certainly. Certainly.
Nah, haste I'm still gonna hang on to. Because haste has its purposes still. Scare of goodwill. But it wouldn't be worth it, though. Oh, Phantom Blade. Sounds like a good one.
Assist you in any way possible. Yes, I will do as you ask. I am off. Certainly.
No, we gotta stop here first.
Labor calls me.
I will do as you ask.
I am off.
Certainly.
Ooh, fire resistance. Oh, plus damage plus fire. Oh, but it takes the damage down. Serena can put use to this? Oh, so can he. But it's not nearly as powerful as my other blades. But We're gonna be encountering trolls later, so I can still put this to use.
Quickly, labor calls me.
Done yet. Hey, no, wait a minute, we weren't done yet.
I am ready. I shall do my best.
I just realized.
What is your will? I shall do my best.
I think the katana I'm gonna get rid of. Well, hold on. Well, brings our armor. I think the THACO I'm gonna take into consideration, so I'm definitely gonna get rid of the katana for sure. And the ninjato. All right, I think we'll be all right now.
Quickly now, I shall do my a reasonable request.
Oh, now I got myself a little extra money. But I think I'm going to be okay with everything else, though.
Labor calls me. Labor calls me.
Agreed. Alright, so we're back to here.
Certainly. She'll do my best.
All right, you guys wait right here. There we go, that's much better.
Yes! Here I go.
That's how you detect traps.
Yes, I am off. I will do as you ask.
Back up slightly, let my fighter handle this. Torture chamber. Rooms of bleeding. Oh, that sounds very pleasant.
patron.
Now I will show you true strength.
Nice. Good work, guys.
Quickly, certainly. Yes, I shall do my best.
I'm here. I gotcha.
I am certainly.
Of armor. And also an interesting shield. Hmm. Strange. Seems like only he can equip it. But he has a large shield, though. Oh, but this is actually a much better shield, so yeah, I'm gonna take that for sure. That's not bad. Not bad finds. Oh, it's chainmail.
What if I shall do my best?
Huh, not bad, not bad. Here. Might as well rest up.
Quickly now. Yes, I will do as you ask. Labor calls me. I am ready, certainly. I shall do my best.
come to this, has it? I did not expect a group of natives to interfere with my vendetta. Why have you come here killing my minions? My vendetta is none of your concern. Your involvement in this matter is relevant in the grand scheme of things. A mote of dust floating for a moment in a sea of time. I do not believe so. The forces at work here are factories of truth so foreign to your understanding that if you attempt to observe the machine in its entirety, it would burn your fragile mind to vapor. If I must put it in crude terms, then yes, you are correct. My interest in the Heartstone gem is personal. I have been waging a war for quite some time. This world is simply another battlefield. The gem is one of several instruments I use to fight my battles. It is a war of principles. It is a campaign waged on behalf of fundamental truths. Oceans of belief wearing away at basalt pillars of understanding that have held up the simple religions and philosophies of worlds like this for millennia. Freedom and order. On the surface, one of your kind believes that these two principles can coexist without conflict. When one scratches the surface, your skin bleeds philosophy. When one gnaws down to the bone, one finds me. The gem is an item with incredible powers of divination. Only those with special relationships with the natural or supernatural may use it. It gives sight beyond sight, even penetrating physical and magical barriers in its revelations. I am not using it to cover up my affairs. I am using it for personal reasons. You cannot have it. It is mine. When I am finished with it, my faithful servants will have it. If they fail on their plans, simply take it from them. I have little patience when it comes to incompetence. You have just destroyed a good portion of my army and are now demanding that I hand over more resources to you. I believe I will be doing the taking now. Pray that your souls are prepared.
I know that.
Final chamber.
Neighbor calls me.
This annoying little punk to deal with.
Yeah.
Faithful servants and worth my vendetta is none of your concern. Your involvement in this matter is relevant. No, you are one of many fireflies dancing for a moment in the night, feeling at your brightest that you can illuminate the universe at will. I am a star. I came into existence when your world took form. I am as persistent as time. Where I move, infernal tides crush foreign shores, and nations of thought are drowned in blood. The gem is an item with incredible powers of divination. It gives sight beyond sight. You cannot have it. If they fail on their plans, you have just destroyed a good portion of my life.
Oh boy, this is a major problem. Especially considering that I've made, God. I don't don't want any of my characters to die because I don't want to waste time resurrecting their sorry corpses.
Yeah.
And of course it's come to worse, I'll just...
I will do as you ask.
Yay. A little bit.
I shall do my best.
Vendetta is none of your concern. Your involvement in this matter is my interest in the Heartstone gem is personal. This world is simply another battlefield. The gem is an item within it gives sight beyond sight. You cannot have it. If they fail on their plan, you have just destroyed
my
army and are now demanding that I hand over more resources.
You know what? I'm not wasting any more time with this. I don't remember if I'm doing this, but... There we go. I am done with this. Although, the funny thing of it is that, it doesn't affect achievements in any way. Alright, let's turn this thing off. So done wasting time. Having to constantly load and reload.
Yes!
Serena, do your thing. I didn't really want to do it, but I didn't have much of a choice because my patience was running pretty thin.
Quickly now. I will do as you ask.
Serena?
I'm good as done.
Need you once again.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't know why I need skulls. Good. Can't wear it, and he can't wear it because he's a mage.
Agreed.
Yeah, easy enough.
To do adventuring and stuff.
Quit a reasonable request.
Here I go.
Yeah, agreed.
I think that's everything. Let's get out of here.
I will do as you ask.
Ugh. Sorry about that.
What is your will? I shall do my best.
I just didn't want to waste anyone's time, watching me load, reload, all that stuff. But at least it's good to know that the lady's leveled up, so... Let's get you guys leveled up. So now you can actually start learning level 5 spells. Great. Alright. Oh, she can now learn level 5 spells too. Great. that's right. She's got a whole bunch of
Quickly now. I shall do my best.
So between my three guys, who's the closest to leveling up? Well, I believe it's Jared and myself.
Labor calls me. Reasonable request.
What do we have here? Interesting. Okay, so with these beasts present, it seems like we're gonna start diving deeper and deeper into this mystery. That's where these guys came from and why they're here. Oh, hold on.
I'm
quit more of them about, huh?
I must have rest.
I don't mean to interrupt, but perhaps we should rest.
Well, everyone just shut up. Jesus
okay,
Christ.
That's it.
I am off.
Some more.
Looks like I'm gonna have to go on a killing spree.
I shall do my best.
Thanks, Sylvanas, you have returned. Evil is afoot in Kaldahar. Strange orcs prowl through town, killing our townspeople. I must ask you, have you found the source of evil in Dragon's Eye? Excellent. Thank you for destroying my ancient enemy. I couldn't have planned this better myself. I'm sure Exonomai must have explained it to you. She and I have been foes for centuries. Thanks to you, the vendetta has ended. Arundel is bleeding out his life above us. Now I can begin to build my forces in this world without fear. Who am I? I am but a simple priest, spreading the gospel of suffering to the masses. Soon, you will all know the litany of our faith. I'd start praying now if I were you. Farewell.
And this is why priests are very shady people.
Quickly now. Certainly.
At last. I feared I could not hold any longer. The last of my life has almost left my body, and soon I shall be restored to the balance. A man, but not a man. He wore my skin like a cloak, my face like a mask. He came suddenly in the night and struck me down. Nature itself seemed to recoil from him. Even with the strength of the great oak bolstering me, I was unable to stop him. He touched me once, his hands as blood, and I felt my life begin to drain away. No, only the hope you would return has kept my body alive. You must take the Heartstone Gem to the Elven Fortress of the Severed Hand. The Severed Hand is the prison of Laurel, one of the last of the Elven Archmages. He is the only one left who can use the Heartstone Gem, if he still lives. It is to the south. Nature will guide you. Enough of my power remains that I may do that. And now, I must go. Serve the balance. Protect Kaldahar from this evil.
Certainly.
Poor dude.
I am ready. Agreed. What is your will? Agreed. I will do as you ask.
Season of evil grows worse. Now the attackers have taken our women and children and attack us openly without fear. It has been generations since such evils befell Kaldahar, and I fear worse times they are come. I don't think I need this anymore. I do, however, have some items I would like to identify. Belt of stones.
Yes, I shall do my best. I am ready. Labor calls me.
Well, since I got a lot more money saved up now, let's go buy some more spells. I'm very surprised you can't identify that staff.
Labor calls me. Yes, certainly. A reasonable request.
Oh, that's why.
Yes. I am right. Labor calls me.
All these weapons here, but my God, they're expensive.
What is your reasonable request? Certainly. I shall do my best.
Oh, I need some more mummy's tea, that's right. Okay. Alright, that should do it.
Quickly, certainly.
Probably get rid of the fire dagger too, because I don't need that anymore. Now that I found a weapon that actually has flame properties.
I will do as you ask. I am ready. Certainly. Labor calls me.
Following the map left for them by the slain Archdruid, the party arrived at the towering ruins of the Severed Hand. Guided by the Archdruid's cryptic last words, the adventurers prepared to enter the crumbling tower and seek out this mysterious Laryl in the hopes that he might have the power to use the Heartstone Gem. For without the vision of the gem, the evil in the past might never be revealed, and the town of Kaldahar would be doomed to a frozen fate.
What is your
okay, so now we're here. Oh, little squirrel.
Have you come to push the dagger further into our backs? Speak for yourself. You deny the destruction wrought by your treacherous kind.
Yeah, dude, you're not gonna get anything out of a squirrel. Eh, got away.
wretched thing.
Quick, sir.
Well, that was completely unexpected. Wait, we're missing someone. Oh, Serena. Wherever she's at.
I'm tired. We must stop.
Yeah, where is she? Oh, don't tell me she was left outside.
Yes, I shall do my best.
I must have rest.
I don't mean to interrupt, but perhaps we should rest.
Okay, that's it. I gotta sleep.
Where is she?
I'm
certainly.
I know the routine.
Oh, she's all the way up there.
It is a shame that we have to resort to violence.
We got these goblins.
Quickly now. Do my best. Agreed.
Serena, why didn't you detect traps like I told you to? Even for this, we're only one damage here,
I gotcha.
Agreed. him off.
I'll say, lucky.
I will do as you ask.
What?
Vita mortis carrier.
I am certainly.
Now I will show you true strength.
What is your attack? Quickly agreed.
You hurt.
Places to go. I suppose I got some time. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff. Yeah. I suppose I got some time to kill.
Let's dance.
What is it?
Vita mortis carrier. Vita mortis carrier.
I'm here.
Oh, he's cursed. Oh, go figure.
What do you need now? Yeah, that's fine, I guess.
Okay, so it looks like there's multiple paths to take to the second level.
Yeah,
and I know at some point we're gonna have to take them all.
I shall do my best. I am off.
What is your will?
Now I will show you true strength.
Yeah.
I'm listening.
I'm here.
Bring it on.
I suppose I got some time to kill. I gotcha.
Prepare to be destroyed.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Serena, what are you doing, Serena?
I suppose.
Hey, somebody just
ready to do adventure and stuff.
What?
Yeah.
You guys going up or out?
Bring it on!
I suppose I got whole. I'm a busy man. I got places to go. Monsters. Yeah, I don't think so. I'm ready to do adventure and stuff. Yeah.
Let's prepare to be destroyed.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
What is it?
Vita Mortis Caria.
Oh, so good of me to let me untell. THC, we go down by one, but you know what? Worth it.
Yes.
Attack. Oh, I take it back for more.
I got places to go.
Monsters to kill. Oh. Quickly now. This time, actions must speak louder than words.
I'm here.
Hey, you need me?
How may I best serve?
You need now.
Dead.
What?
The shadow goblins.
Yes, a
return of dead worked, so. So I guess some good came out of it, I guess.
I am ready. Steal yourself. It is a shame
now
that we must resort to violence.
Kill the attorney and I'll smash quickly now.
Now
I will show you true strength.
Labor calls me. What is your will?
Ah, I leveled up. Good.
Quickly,
so did Jerry. Alright, so we just gotta play the main game for a little bit.
Yes.
Meantime, I'm gonna level myself up. Make it level 2. Well, no. Long sword. He can do another level 2 and a level 5 spell, so very nice.
Yes.
Control. Okay, so I guess they are undead.
What is your... I will do as you ask.
Hmm. Interesting. I did not think that. But, good job. Wait, hang on, we have to get good old Edward back. At some point.
Quickly, a reasonable request. Neighbor calls me.
That's the broadsword I have. Shoot, I just have to think of that. Are leveled up.
Agreed.
Jesus Christ. But luckily for me, I did save, so.
Yes. A reasonable request. I am off.
Yeah.
May I help?
I will do as you ask.
Boy, all those wargs. Jeez. That's a lot of wargs. Scattering.
Quick, a reasonable request. All us. I am ready.
I'll make this as painless as possible.
What did you attack?
Yeah, only my fighter should be on the front lines. He can take the damage.
Quickly now. Yes.
witness true power.
I will do it.
Now, witness
power. Looks like I'm gonna have to go on a killing streak. What's your will?
Now I will show you true strength.
Quickly. It is a shame that we must resort to violence.
Bag of holding. You gotta try it? Oh, puny dagger.
Yes.
Eh, we might get lucky and get a special item. I mean, I don't know. Hard to say. Too bad. We could have gone a whole lot worse. I just wish it could go a whole lot better.
Labor calls me.
There's something else I also just realized.
Do as you ask.
A once beautiful sigil made by elven artisans.
Certainly.
Yes.
Agreed.
Nice work, Jared, that fireball.
Quickly, I am off. Yes, agreed.
Incantus Vulcan.
So I wonder if I can use Animate Dead on any of these skeletons. I probably doubt it.
Oh.
To kill.
Quickly now, certainly.
Ugh. I think after all that,
I am off.
Safe to say we need to rest.
I'll do my best. Agreed. I am off. Request.
Serena. There you go.
On it.
What is your... I am off.
Probably should have guessed that steps would be rigged. Have to get start getting some more arrows soon. I think I have to get the second town.
Bring it on!
I am off. What is your will? I am off.
Yeah, we have to go back to town once again and get some more arrows. Because I did not think they're going to run out of arrows this fast. Follow us all the way through?
Yeah,
it seems kind of odd that he would just show up out of nowhere. Alright, so Edward's getting close, but we've got a long ways to go.
I will do as you ask. I will do as you ask. Quickly now.
I'm gonna start making some real money.
I am off. I shall do my best. Certainly. Quickly, I shall do my best. A reasonable request?
I'll do my best.
I am off.
Okay, I think this is where we're gonna stop right now. Thank you to those who watched. I will see you all next time.